to the balloon challenge here at Culver Ridge. What you need for this is a couple balloons and a paddle and lots of space. So with our paddle, I made my own. I used a paper plate, some plastic silverware, and some strong heavy duty tape to tape that plastic silverware onto my paddle. But if you have a ping pong paddle, something that's small like that, you could definitely use it. The object is to keep that balloon up for as many hits as you can. Once the balloon hits the ground, your challenge is over. Let's see if you can beat Mrs. Ryan. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, Mrs. Ryan got 11. So on my last one, I had 11 hits. But if you need a challenge, add 3 balloons and email us how many hits you can get with 3 balloons. Or you can email us a video. Have fun. Enjoy the challenge. Bye, friends. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.